look at your finances, look at your budget, and make sure that it still works. But for most people, I want to buy home because X, Y, and Z. You've got your reasons. Mm-hmm. Well, it makes sense at $2,200. It makes sense at $2,350. It may not. I'd prefer $2,200 just like you would, right?
But yeah,
$2,350, it's still all the long-term benefits of homeownership still apply. So